Welcome back, BPD family. It is me, Big Papa D, and we're back for another one today. This is a video I've seen all over the internet. A ton of reactors have reacted to it, and I figured, might as well give it a shot.
Now it is time for the greatest, most handsome, talented reactor in social media today. Who wrote this nonsense? None of this is remotely true. Most handsome? Hardly. You've got to be kidding. Here's some chubby guy who is slightly more entertaining than watching paint dry. Big Papa D! This check better not bounce, fatty.
Okay. So today we're doing Hypa Hypa by Electric Callboy. All I've seen from this is just the thumbnails of other reactors reacting to it and a lot of WTFs. And the screenshots look ridiculous. I did go on Wikipedia and look, and these guys are a German band that's been around for a while now. And they're like metalcore or something like that. Electrocore, metalcore. I think I know what that is. But, we'll give it a run here. All in fun. So without any further ado, Electric Callboy. Hypa Hypa. Immediately. Sounds like a boy band. Some club in Europe. Did not expect that. Crazy, this is like a European, like, rave club banger, and then this just heavy metal, this heavy, just screamo kind of metal. That's insane. That's insane. I don't have the right chemicals to properly enjoy this. Not that I would. I don't do that stuff anymore. Seriously. Crazy, I like it. I actually like it. Oh man, I saw like the covers and everything. I was like, oh, this is gonna be a goof. It's kind of a goof, but it's like banging too at the same time. So yeah, that's interesting, very interesting. That part that kind of combined the two, so it's still dancey, but it's driven by that heavy guitar and drums in the back. That's kind of awesome. Mm. Heaven is good.
Step by step, getting closer to you. Step by step, getting closer to you. Dance, baby, dance. I wanna dance.
Ooh, I mean, the presentation is ridiculous, and it's meant to be ridiculous, but it's good. It's good. It's freaking good. I'm jamming out. This is like, I usually don't do this. I'm usually like, kind of chill, little head nod. It's good. Oh, man. No, Amazon ads. That was freaking amazing. Oh, man, that was so good. I'm so shocked. That's awesome. I want to hear more. Did not expect that. I thought, I was like, oh, we're going to do this. It's going to be fun. But it's not going to be anything of substance. That was awesome. That was freaking awesome. How can you not like that? How can you gotta look past the visuals you see on the screen, because they're just being goofy on purpose. That draws attention. It drew my attention. Just the goofiness of their outfits drew my attention. So, job well done. That was freaking amazing. If there's anything else from Electric Cowboy you'd like me to do, I'll get on right on that. As long as this video does well. Even if it doesn't, I'll probably give them another shot. Just let me know in the comments. All their stuff will be in the description. All my stuff will also be in the description. We are working really hard to get 10,000 subs. We're on our way to do that. We're at like 84, 85 right now. By the end of the year, you can make that happen. If you're new to the channel or you've been around for a while and haven't hit that sub button, please do that. Check out my other stuff, Patreon, all that good stuff. You will see me again. Peace and love.